What is Lenovo's Miix 630? Lenovo's Miix 630 looks a lot like Microsoft's Surface Pro, a Windows tablet with a detachable keyboard. But there's a key difference. Announced Monday night at CES, the Miix 630 joins a small, but growing cadre of systems that run on Qualcomm's Snapdragon 835 mobile PC platform. Putting this high-end smartphone chip into a Windows PC brings the promise of slimmer, lighter systems that run for many hours, longer than a similar system would if based on an Intel or AMD CPU. Qualcomm has acknowledged that its laptops probably won't be as fast as AMD or Intel-based counterparts. The Lenovo Miix 630 looks like any other 2-in-1 Surface clone. In our brief time with the Miix 630, it felt slender and light, with very few ports in its slender chassis. The keyboard attaches along one edge of the tablet using pogo pins. An attached hinged flap acts as a kickstand and can assume a wide range of angles. The company's betting some people will care more about the convenience of longer battery life than the performance hit. Meanwhile, let's see more details about the Miix 630. Let's see its price, features, and specs. The Miix 630 has a starting price of $800. Lenovo had no details on pricing for higher-end SKUs. It runs on Qualcomm Snapdragon 835 with 4GB or 8GB RAM, dedicated storage is 64GB, 128GB, or 256GB. Has Qualcomm Adreno 540 integrated graphics. It has 12.3-inch 1280p Corning glass display. Ports are 1 USB Type-C, 1 SD card slot, 1 nano SIM slot. They included pin with 1024 levels of pressure sensitivity and a handy storage loop on the right side of the keyboard. It has 5MP front and 13MP rear camera. Battery life is awesome, up to 20 hours on a 48-watt battery. Its weight around 2.93 pounds and dimensions are 11.5 × 8.2 × 0.6 inches. With the Miix 630 and other partner systems, Qualcomm is pushing the idea of always connected PCs that can be online from anywhere. The Miix 630, for instance, has integrated 4G LTE. Another difference to note. The Miix 630, like the other Qualcomm-based PCs we've seen so far, which runs Windows 10S. This streamlined, simpler OS that runs only Windows Store apps may help the Qualcomm PCs operate more smoothly. However, as with all Windows 10S machines, you have the option of switching to Windows 10 Pro. Long battery life is a great thing, but mixing that with the Windows 10 OS clearly remains a challenge. Microsoft wouldn't be so enthusiastic about Qualcomm's entry into the PC market. We don't know whether enough users will be so delighted by how long their laptops last that they won't mind the compromises. That's it for the day. Thank you for watching. Please like and subscribe.